And now to the extreme heat and humidity and the impact it's having on your health. An hour ago, News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avigne examined how asthma sufferers are struggling with the weather. Well, Eric is joining us again live to explain how hydration can help specifically people suffering from asthma. Eric?
Yes, well, a person with asthma will suffer what is called an asthma attack. That is when the airways to your lungs become extremely swollen. And when that happens, it, of course, becomes very difficult to breathe. Now, if you're an asthmatic who is not drinking enough water every day, you could end up with not only swollen lungs, but also very dry airways. And the combination of the two is not a pleasant feeling.
Dr. Sunil Joshi says there's a harsh reality for people who either work or exercise in the extreme humidity.
If you have asthma, you are very likely to have trouble.
Trouble because extreme heat and humidity combine to make the air feel thicker for asthmatics like Siobhan Stokes. For asthma sufferers, it's harder to breathe once their airwaves become swollen.
It's really just difficult for you. You know, you tend to have a hard time keeping up. Things that might be easy for some people end up becoming more difficult for you.
And that's something as simple as walking, but it can be even more of a stress on the lungs when the body is not hydrated.
When you lose fluid because of the humidity and the heat, you tend to have shortness of breath, and the shortness of breath could be because you're not getting enough of the blood supply to your lungs.
You might be active, but maybe you're not hydrating as much as you're supposed to. Maybe you're not, you know, your lungs aren't used to putting in the extra work for the extra weather.
Now, researchers suggest that asthmatics drink at least 10 8-ounce glasses of water every day to stay hydrated. Reporting live, Eric Avigne, Channel 4, the local station.